Guys, welcome back to Mealy Recipes, and today we are going to show you how to make broccoli garlic butter noodles. So let's have a look at our ingredients. We have 100 grams of broccoli, half a cup of butter, one whole garlic, 10 to 15 peppercorns crushed. You can adjust the peppercorns as per your spice level, salt as per taste, 100 grams of noodles which we have already boiled with salt water. Then we have blanched it with oil and let it dry for 1 hour. Now in a kadhai, we will add little bit of water. We will now add a pinch of salt and add our broccoli. We will boil this until our water gets evaporated completely. As you can see, our water has been completely evaporated. So now we will add our butter. We will stir this well and add our garlic slice. We will now add our noodles into this. We will now add black pepper according to our taste. As I have used salted butter, I'm not adding any further salt. But if you taste and you feel that you need to add, you can. We will give this a quick stir. Our noodles are ready. It's very quick. It just took almost 5 to 6 minutes. And it's now ready to serve. Our broccoli garlic butter noodles are now ready to serve. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this quick and easy recipe, then please hit the like button and do subscribe our channel.